Lucic flips the puck out. Mangiapane. A fortuitous bounce for him, but he couldn't get a shot off. Centering pass and another goal. It's Michael Backlund. 3-0. Calgary Flames.
Well, this line in the first period didn't really have much offense to show for, but boy, were they in the offensive zone a lot, in on the forecheck, and a real fortuitous bounce, as you mentioned, Harner Ryan. But how about the out battle of Andrew Mangiapane and Jeff Petrie, and then Edmondson doesn't pick up Backlund coming in behind, and it's easy pickings for Michael Backlund as he puts this one behind Carey Price. But you can see just the patience, steps up there, and Edmondson, I think, was anticipating Mangiapane to come back out that other side, and that was his guy.
Congratulations also in order for the Backlund family, as Michael Backlund and his wife Frida, they welcome Oliver Michael Backlund to the world on March 10th.